Hello again, everyone. Dr. Dan Bachman here. Today, we're going to talk about stretching and warm-ups and how stretching is not a warm-up or even part of a warm-up. So first of all, both are incredibly valuable tools, stretching and warm-ups, but they do different things and there's a time for them that they are best used. So a warm-up, first of all, and I'll have a separate video on how to build your own warm-up, by the way. A good warm-up is the single best way to re-enter a sport safely if you've been away from it or coming off an injury. It's also the best way to prevent injury in that sport and boost your performance all in one. A good warm-up only has to be 10 minutes long. It needs to start, its goal is to take you from cold to peak output in nice, safe steps that each of your moving parts handles at each new increment of increase. And a good warm-up will leave you out of breath. So a lot of people don't like to do warm-ups, one, because they take time and they're ready to play their game. But think of that as part of your workout. That's the way I do it. And remember, it's only gotta be 10 minutes. And part of that warm-up, you can build your own. Like let's say you're a runner and you wanna go for a 10-mile run. So if you've got a 10-minute warm-up, the first half of that can be walking. Low intensity, you're using all your moving parts the way you're gonna use them running, just at a lower pace. Then, maybe the last 5 minutes you spend high knees, butt kickers, shuttle runs, side to side, back pedal, maybe some squat jumps or something like that. So you're using your body going a bunch of different directions. You're using it both the way you're gonna use it in the run, straight line forward, and in other directions as well. Basically, think of it as turning on all the muscles whose job it is to protect you before you go do that thing. Now, back to stretching. Stretching is not warming up anything. Warm up means moving, using your parts, lighting the fires, turning on the support system whose job it is to protect you. Stretching is a stretch and hold situation. You're not moving at all during a stretch. And it's not warming you up. It's not preparing you for anything. But a stretch's usefulness is to lengthen muscles that are too short. And if you lengthen them to where they're nice and elastic again, then they can move in a safe way that will allow you to do other things safely. Now, I brought up this topic because a lot of folks seem to think that stretching before a run is the way to prepare to run safely, when in fact, there's been tons of research done. The most recent one by USA Track and Field. They found that pre-play stretching, and that's a static stretch, by the way, we're talking about, a stretch and hold type stretch. Static stretching pre-play has zero injury preventative effects. Not only that, so it's not dangerous for you, it just doesn't help. Also, if you're an explosive athlete and you're gonna run sprints, or you're gonna play in beach volleyball or tennis where you need to be fast, static stretching right before play makes you slower and lower. Now, meaning it takes away some of your speed. Now, the authors of the study don't explain what they think that is. I think it's because stretching temporarily takes away some of the bounce from your springs that you were about to go use in your sport that you're gonna rely on to help you jump high and run fast. So again, it's not dangerous to Now, the best time to stretch is after a sport, after your workout. The reason is because muscles are like taffy. When they're warm, they're nice and elastic. When they're cold, they're kind of stiff. So if you wait until if you need to stretch, in other words, you have limited range of motion at a joint, which is the indication you need to stretch. If you need to stretch, wait till you're done with your workout, then do it. You'll get a more comfortable, more effective stretch than if you did it cold. Now, having said that, you could still roll out of bed first thing in the morning, cold and stiff, and do a stretch. And I have before, and you can still benefit from it. You'll just notice that I'm a little stiffer and the stretch doesn't feel as easy to me, or maybe I can't get as far. And that's all fine. So there's no dangerous time to stretch. It's just that stretching does not count as a warm-up. In fact, I don't want you stretching, especially if you're doing it instead of an actual warm-up. So build your own warm-up, stretch after if you're going to, and I hope that's been helpful. If so, definitely subscribe below. If you have a question you like answered, leave that as a question as a comment below, and I'd like to get back to you with a personalized video answer about that. Until then, see you guys next time inside.